Welcome to my channel, welcome to another video. I'm AGD. I have some requests for this video. All the sound, all the factory sound in the Roland E20. I play all the bank A and also the bank B. The bank B is another bank that you can recall with a MIDI program changer with your D.A.W, for example. I use Cubase, but in this video I use the original RC-3 MIDI program changer from Roland. So let's go, and thank you for watching and consider to subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.
Thank you.